Well, hello, and welcome back to yet another episode of Farming with Peter Clausen. And on today's episode, we feature a tractor that just ran out of power because we're low on fuel. Yes, ladies and gentlemen, we kind of ran out of fuel. I looked at the fuel gauge and it still showed it had a little left. I was going to go make it to the end of the field and then go fuel up. But obviously the tractor had other thoughts in mind, and so now we're stuck here on this field. Top one. Anyways, over there, that one that's hanging down. Yeah, that one. It's supposed to connect to this. So, yep. There you go. There you go, folks. I think that's gonna be it for Farming with Peter for today's episode. Yep. When you go out there and farm and do whatever, just make sure your gauge is, you know, closer to full than empty, because usually it works out better that way. But yeah, got a sweet setup here. 90-foot harrow, nice 48.5 case quad track. Haven't gotten stuck yet. Almost got stuck yesterday once. But yeah, peace out, my fam.